I'm so glad it's almost over. Congratulations, sweetie.
Thank you.
You'll never understand why you chose such a macabre field.
There's nothing disturbing about it. It's just that
I'm proud of you. I really am. You've come so far. So, you haven't told me what's next. Will you get a job where you are, or...?
They actually have everyone they need. But my old teacher, Mr. Delver, transferred me to his office to finalize my internship there.
Oh, well, that's good. I remember you mentioning him. Where's he located? Are you moving away from me?
No, I'm not moving. He's actually located around here. River Fields.
Oh, Rebecca. I don't like that.
Grandma.
Even I've heard things about that place. Just be worried
people
about you.
Make up stories. Death is a scary thing to a lot of people. And we try to explain things we don't understand, and we want comfort when we lose someone we love. I mean, no one's embalming any ghost bodies or whatever. It's fine.
Right. I'm sorry. But I wanted to give you this anyway. So, here.
I don't know if I want that.
Just take it, please. It should be yours anyway.
Thanks.
All right, enough spooky stuff. I'm so proud of you. When is all this happening? When do you start?
I've actually been there for a few weeks now. My review is tomorrow. Here we go. I can't use that here.
Rebecca, great, perfect timing. I just finished with Mr. Dalton here. Please wheel him back to cold storage and bring us Mrs. Page. I'm just finishing up something here, so why don't you grab the clipboard and start recording identifying marks? I'll get out of your way when you're done and let you hop in here. These old windows never stay latched. Great. Climb on in here and put everything into the record system. Don't forget to take the printout to the front desk so Zoe can add it to the packet for the family. After that... You'll die here.
What was that?
I didn't say anything. You all right?
Yeah. I'm fine. Sorry. Time to embalm.
All right. I've set everything out so you can just go ahead and get started. I'll be monitoring. Everything's on your list there if you need it.
I can't hold anything else. I can't use that here. Can't hold anything else. I can't hold anything else.
That's not it. There we go. All right. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. I can't hold anything else. I can't hold anything else. I can't hold anything else.
Sometimes we get chemicals that haven't been stored properly, and it can make them pop like that. Just keep doing your thing. I'll get it.
I'm missing something.
I can't use that here. 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 There we go. I already have one of those.
Tell you what.
What?
Why don't you go ahead and head out? I'll take over from here.
Are you sure? I just got here.
Don't worry. You're doing great. I'll get the last of your paperwork sorted today and call you in for your first shift.
It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. I'm just not feeling too well. That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.